You go, viewers. It's Australian Aussie Gold Prospector here, training days. Just back out where I've been finding some gold. Back into the surfacing patch where I found a bit yesterday. It was my biggest piece for the day, which was, I think it was about 0.6, 0.7 or something. Anyway, it's coming through. Nice loud signal. So yeah, there's a couple of dig holes through here. Want to fill them in my mind because of, you know, I was here ages ago, as I've said before. But yeah, it doesn't matter how many times you go over an area, it's amazing what you miss. Bit of a pain with that little shrub there, but sort of sounds pretty shallow. If we can get past this dirt and it's still in there, good chance it's gonna be gold. So, ready, ground balance. She's already out. So it's a 50-50 chance of being gold and all rubbish, so. But out of the 5 bits I got yesterday, I didn't get one bit of rubbish, so. Bloody thing, go away. Fine. That's up the front more. Where are ya? Little prickle bush sitting beside me, jabbing me. Flies are pretty bad, as usual at this time of the year. Where are you? Must be a real flat piece. That's a bit of AMI, that one. Somewhere. There we go. Now we've got it. It's about to come out of the scoop. Well, just hopefully I didn't drop it. Scoop just went. That's still in there. There it goes. There it is right there. A bit of gold. Oh, well, that's good. Only for about, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes. No, it's small, but it's a start. Alright, cheers.